Hey everybody, how's it going today? I'm Dude Long Couch, and welcome to my Let's Play of Cold Cold Heart, the story DLC for Batman Arkham Origins. This is the continuation of Batmania, my celebration of all things Batman Arkham before Arkham Knight, which is out in about 4 days at the time that I record this. So, this is the infamous Cold Cold Heart DLC from Warner Brothers Games Montreal, when they put out the press release saying that they would rather work on this than fix the bugs in the main game. If you watched my previous Let's Play that covered the whole main game in this title, you saw that there is a fair amount of bugs and technical problems present in the game. And why they would put out a press release saying that they were just going to do this rather than fix all that crap is totally beyond me, because it caused a lot of outrage, and rightfully so. Now this is one of those deals where I don't actually remember much about this, because I only played it once when it first came out, and my memory's terrible. So, I remember it was kind of cool. You can kind of infer from the title who the main villain is, Cold Cold Heart. If you know anything about Batman, it's kind of a dead giveaway. But if you don't know, I won't spoil it for you. Let's just jump in here and do this. So it's kind of a separate slice altogether. I think it's much the way that the Harley Quinn DLC was for Arkham City. Oh my god, it's spoiled. Already.
People caring for people. Compassion. That's the foundation Gotham was built on. And I have proudly built Goth Corp on that same foundation. That's why we're called the People Company. Thank you so much. Please.
Mr. Boyle seems to be after your title as Gotham's biggest philanthropic industrialist.
Gotham needs more people like him.
Bruce!
Hey.
I am blown away by your support.
It's well deserved. You're going to change the world, Ferris.
Hey, we'll change it together, right?
Pardon me, Mr. Boyle. The press is waiting. This way, please.
I'd say the future is looking very, very bright for Gotham. Now, it's almost midnight, and you all know what that means. Let's get this New Year's Eve party going with a... Forget to pay your heating bill, Bruce.
Okay, that was pretty cool.
Bring me Ferris Boyle.
Alfred, where's Ferris? Alfred.
Uh-oh.
Hold it right there! Yeah, got him! Butler's gone crazy.
Are you cowards afraid of an old man?
Just take it easy.
Hope that face wasn't worth something.
Motherfucker, that's my butler.
So long, Bruce.
I love when they do that, those counters in the cutscenes. Do I have my disarm and destroy? Oh shit, I fucked that up. I was looking at the prompt. Nobody has a gun though, so why would they let me use that? I just tried to do a cape stun. I'm not wearing a cape right now. God damn it. Oh, nice.
Are you okay?
I've been through worse. These are Penguin's men. What do they want with Ferris?
I'm not sure. They're being led by someone in a mechanized suit. I need to find Ferris before they do.
Well, you're no use to us dressed like that. You need to put on your other suit. The closest entrance to the Batcave is in the study.
Yeah, so we are actually in Wayne Manor proper right here. which I think might be the first time this has ever happened in a video game. Well, that's not entirely true, because there was some DLC for Arkham City that took place in, like, one room of the manor, but I don't know if that really counts. What the hell is that? Oh, it's like one of those party streamer things. So yeah, clearly Bruce Wayne was throwing some kind of fundraiser or something or other for this Ferris Boyle fellow, whose name is way too similar to Ferris Bueller, because that's all I think of when I hear it. Solomon Wayne. That's the guy who built the courthouse. What else we got here? I can't go into first person mode right now, or else I would do that. Sir Gawain of Wayne. Gawain? Gawain? That's an unfortunate name. Joshua Wayne. Pretty regal looking fellows. No idea who those are supposed to be. Pretty cool though. Alright, Alfred. Let's go get my other suit.
There's Bruce. He'll help us. Bruce. Bruce, do you have a minute? Someone said an iceberg just appeared, exploded in the ballroom. I need details. What happened? Who do you think?
Where's Ferris?
He never made it to the interview. Wait, you're not going out there alone, are you?
Stay with Alfred. He'll keep you safe.
With these guests about, perhaps you should look for that item in the wine cellar.
Right.
Good call, Alfie. You know, I really like the depictions of Alfred when he's like more of a badass.
Need them to go away?
We just hide here and keep quiet. We'll be fine.
The hell is that about? Well, he's got the key to the city. Which is weird.
How are we gonna get out of here?
Seeing as how this is a prequel and he hasn't really done that much yet. More pictures on the wall. But yeah, well, let's talk to Alfred.
Be careful passing through the libraries, huh? Penguin's men have infiltrated the entire manor.
You keep out of harm's way. No more heroics.
These animals don't frighten me.
Alfred.
You'd better get to the wine cellar before I have to take on Penguin's entire gang myself.
What the fuck are Penguin's men doing here?
These men are here to rob Bruce. They should just let us go.
Those men are armed. I'm going to have to take them down quietly if I don't want to get shot.
Not a problem. Be nice if I had detective vision, but I don't. So we're going to have to be pretty careful here. Okay, those guys are together. I'm going to go for a double knockout. Oh, yeah. Okay, that guy's on the move now. Let's take a survey real quick here. Alright. I only see that guy towards the front. So taking the high road is probably a good option. That ladder doesn't appear to lead anywhere. This actually looks pretty similar to the challenge map from Arkham City. It was downloadable content in that game too. Please don't turn around. Thank you. A lot of people have been speculating that there might be some Bruce Wayne gameplay in Arkham Knight. I don't know what that's based on. Huh, pearl necklace. I wonder if that's the same pearl necklace that his mom wore when she got shot. In a lot of Batman stories, he kind of has an attachment to those, kind of keeps them safe away from all his other treasured possessions. But it's pretty great how much of this place you get to explore in this piece of DLC.
Why is Penguin so eager to bust up on our ass? Wayne's ruined the cobble pots back in the day. So he said, that makes sense. They'll get to the top without stepping on a few heads. You know what I mean? Now the back there said more wine. 40 of them. Is that expensive?
It's not poor dukes. It's poor dukes.
Oh, shock.
Poor dukes.
Yeah. Is that expensive or what?
We're inside Wayne Manor, dukes. It's all expensive. Why do you think? Did you see that ice ray?
You mean Freeze forced it?
Hell no. We help Freeze get boiled when he gets us more of those ice ray things. Ah, I hope I get one.
You probably just freeze yourself with it.
I'll freeze your damn trap shut.
Ooh, that might hurt if it came from a guy who didn't live in his mother's basement.
Hey, I rent that room from her.
Sick burn, bro. Oh, nice. Here we go. Oh, man. That wasn't a pounce. That was a fucking flying dragon kick. That is awesome. I've got to stop trying to do cape stuns. It does not work right now. That does, though. Oh, I'm gonna get punched. Yep. Thought I had time, but that dude ran over like the fucking Flash. Let's try it again. Yeah. Oh, I can't do my instant takedown. Are you kidding me? That's really weird. They give me the disarm and destroy, but not the instant takedown?
Sir, if you'd come out of that cave more than once a week, you'd know that the Batcave entrance is in the wine cellar's tasting room. Look for the statue.
Alfred's such a smug motherfucker in this game. Alright, where's this statue? But yeah, I feel like Alfred should always be kind of a badass. In most stories, he's like, he's actually ex, what is it? It's like the British equivalent of the Secret Service. Is it actually called the Secret Service? I can't remember now. But he was basically like a really badass agent over in England. There's an incredible line in the animated series where Robin's asking Batman about, like, you know, whether Alfred can handle himself or not. And Batman says, "Oh, trust me, Alfred's cleaned more than my clock in his day. Or more than that clock or something." It didn't sound stupid the way I said it. It sounded really badass. I don't remember the exact verbiage now, though.
Watch yourself in that tunnel, sir. It's still suffering from the damage our visitor did on Christmas Eve.
Okay, so this is post-main game. I was curious about that. Yeah, Bane sure did a number on this fucking place. I like that they were able to work in, like, a reason for Bane to, figure out Batman's identity and then forget it again, so it doesn't conflict with the, story from the chronological sequels. I know that, you know, WB Montreal was concerned about keeping continuity intact, even if Rocksteady doesn't give a shit. Oh, I don't have my shot gloves right now. I'm about to get them, though, hopefully. My keen deduction skills tell me I'll be coming back that way.
Mechanized man. These hooligans are calling him Mr. Freeze. You might consider donning your extreme environment suit.
The XE suit? It's not ready for deployment.
Oh dear, I hear helicopters. More penguin brutes. Do hurry.
It's called field testing, Bruce. Remember that? That's what you fucking said before. Okay, I cannot grapple right now. I don't want to do it, but I'm curious. Would they let me come over here and do these challenges? No, they just let me climb on top of the computer. Because that's fun. And it occurs to me I never really ran over here and looked at all this stuff. He's got all his training equipment over here. There's actually an image floating around on the internet, and I have no idea where it came from or, like, how it started. But there's an image out there that
must have put my suit back into storage by the computer.
Thank you. That basically goes over Batman's entire training schedule every day. Like, I have no idea who wrote it, but it's a lot of intense shit. And it's pretty crazy. I can't imagine there are people who actually go through what that image describes, because you would probably die. Okay, here's the computer. Oh, I'm probably just supposed to go to the suit chamber where it was in the main game, too.
I don't have time to prep the XE suit for deployment. I'll need Alfred to put the finishing touches on it.
Well, that's a nice little cock tease.
Get back to the manor and find Ferris before Penguin's men do.
I ain't even mad, though, because I still love this suit so much. Alright, Ferris Boyle. Gotta go find that douchebag. Whew, just barely made that.
Penguin's men are in the north wing. I need to go back to the tunnel above the training. The only way back to the manor is on the elevator by the training area.
Yeah, you're talking about this, right? Or not? Didn't he say he had to go back the way he came? I guess this isn't the training area, though. So I'm supposed to go over there? Is there an elevator back there that I missed? I'm already fucking up, guys. 15 minutes into this let's play.
Sir, before you ask, the formula we used for your glue grenades was unstable. What was left after Christmas Eve was degraded into dust.
Oh. Not a fan of that. So, I guess I should do a inventory check and see what gadgets I do have. But I cannot do anything right now. Here we go. Alright, bat claw, remote claw, but without that third upgrade that I had before. No third upgrade on the disruptor. Smoke pellet. Okay. So I guess they give you a standard loadout that they want you to have. It doesn't matter what your status is in the main game. Now I should be able to...
Alfred, what happened to the power?
Sir, you must hurry. They're setting the manor ablaze. I've managed to get most of the guests into the east and south wings, but...
Hey, it's the butler!
Alfred. Alfred!
People always fucking with my butler, man, I'm telling you. Alright, we better get back up there quick. I don't know how people aren't gonna figure out that I'm Batman. Seeing as how I beat the shit out of like 10 guys, and then disappeared for 5 minutes, and then came back. But you know, that's the kind of thing we don't worry about. Criminals are stupid. Oh, shit! Motherfuckers. Burning my house, beating up my butler. I cannot stand for that. Bullshit, I hit the button. Oh, it's pulling that shit on me already. Okay. I was totally hitting the button there. Gun. Get out of here. Oh, you actually felt like working that time. That was nice of you. And I have my instant takedown back, so that's good. I was trying to backclaw that guy, and that failed miserably. Alright, you guys deserve to be shocked to death. Well, not to death. But close to death. Actually, if I killed you, I would just restart your heart.
Still no signal from Alfred.
And my frame rate is taking a dump. I think it's because of the fire. Huh. Alright, well, let's get the hell out of here. Those freeze grenades sure would come in handy with all this fire. But we're not gonna have those for a while. Oh dear.
I'd better find another way into the library.
Good call. Hey, here's a handy grate. Oh, really? Are you kidding me right now? You're not gonna let me slide into that? That's bullshit. That's broken, and I don't like it. 1 out of 10. DLC sucks. Doesn't let you slide through grates.
Freeze! He ain't our boss. You want to talk to the penguin?
Ugh.
Motor mouth. Keep your
You seriously called him up?
You ain't met this guy, have you?
You going to kill Ferris?
Probably. You seen his eyes? You don't look like a happy fella, you know what it is.
Damn it! Again, I'm too late to do the inverted takedown. I'd really love to do one of those. Oh, this guy's gonna find this guy right here, though. Hey, guys! Look at this! Oh, man, what's going on? Ah! That's awesome. Okay, let's see what other options we have here. We got six guys, two there, one there. Where the hell's the last one? Oh, he's right there in the middle. He was like blending in with the grate almost. Alright, got grates on the ground, we got a couple fire extinguishers. And, I would really love to do a... it's too late already. He's gonna go do that weak wall takedown, but that guy was moving quick. Okay, I'm gonna avoid that for now because there's a lot of dudes right there. Oh, look at that guy. I think he glitched out on something. Let me go see if I can see him. Yeah, what an idiot. He's totally, like, stuck on something. So I'll just take him out right quick. Because fuck him. He's gonna give me a free pass, I'll take advantage of it. And I love these, soft wall takedowns, but you so rarely get a chance to do it. At least without, like, putting yourself in real danger or getting shot from somebody else. Alright, that guy climbed up. I don't know where that grate leads. Probably up top. Okay. That was close. I didn't know that guy was gonna come in here. Oh! He almost saw his buddy. But he somehow still alerted everyone else to the fact that there was a guy knocked out there, because everybody was like, ooh, I don't know what's going on here. Good thing it didn't matter. Oh, dude, step over here. Come on, you know you want to. Oh, you're a jerk. Whatever, I don't care. I'm going in here. Well, I was incorrect. It does not lead upstairs. It only leads over to this one. And here comes this guy. He's gonna find all his buddies. Wait, is he on the other side? Oh, he is! Get over there! Yes! Oh, I love it! And I got a nice escape route here, too. He said it's not fair. There's like nine of you, and you all had guns.
I told you to watch your back, didn't I?
Okay, so I believe it's just those three now. I could take out one more and then just disable the last two. Disable their guns, and then it doesn't really matter. Yeah, the boss is smart.
Damn it. You okay? Damn it. We're all gonna end up like him if we don't find this son of a bitch. Where are you?
Don't like how they're all stacked up right now, but if any of them come close, I will do the great takedown. Doesn't look like that's gonna happen, though.
This won't be my first kill. Don't test me.
Oh, he took a hostage. Fuck. Okay, well, time to get out of here. Okay, so now we gotta be smart. If that guy sees us, we will fail. So, for the hostage takers, I always like to just approach from the high ground. Basically, we're just gonna fly in as soon as it's clear. And do a silent takedown. Is that guy really gonna hang out there the whole time? Because that's bullshit. And I know I wouldn't be able to do a double takedown when he's holding the hostage like that. Okay, well, you know what? Wait, can I disable the hostage taker's gun? Oh, that's awesome. I wonder if that lets me get away with being spotted by him then. I really don't know. Probably not something I should test though. So I don't want to have to repeat this whole thing. Alright, now's a good opportunity. Gotcha, bitch. He had my fucking butler. Everybody's trying to kill my butler. I'm sick of this shit. Look, as soon as this guy comes around, he's getting fucking pulled down. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, no. He didn't actually come over the edge. Let's try it with this guy. There we go. That'll work. This guy had, like, basically no reaction. Safety,
but the Wayne crest is blocking the exit.
He just picked up his gun and was like, oh, that was weird. You guys all right?
Please, the crest is blocking the way out. You have to move it so we can escape.
Okay, okay. What crest? You talking about this crest over here? I'm on the job.
This way.
Damn.
Amazing. You just picked those goons apart.
That's what I do, baby.
Quiet. They've got Ferris Boyle in the next room. I think they're going to kill him.
Oh, he does seem like kind of a douche. That wouldn't be so bad, would it?
But I believe the young miss said that Mr. Boyle needs your help.
I'm sure he'll be fine for a second. I want to talk to Vicky Vale.
You know, you really should do an exclusive with me. The people want to know what you're all about.
I've got more important things to do.
This is important. You've become a hot issue for this city. You need to state for the record what you're trying to accomplish.
My actions state that loud and clear.
I'll give you an exclusive. You know what I'm saying?
Sir, are you all right?
Thanks to you, the hero of Christmas Eve come to rescue us from the...
Can I trust you'll get these people to safety?
Of course. Now that you've dealt with most of these hooligans...
You should restore power to your sprinkler system to deal with these fires.
Not to worry. I won't allow Wayne Manor to burn to the ground.
Good man, Alfred.
What is happening to this damn city?
A lot of crazy shit.
Are you here to stop these maniacs?
Batman doesn't have time to respond to the civilians.
Yeah, you want to get shot?
Dude's catching a beatdown.
Who did you say?
Wow, they got back up really fast.
You're just another victim.
I'm gonna break this guy's knife. So I don't feel like having to pull that bullshit on me again. And I'm gonna break the gun, just cause I can. Aw, fuck! Dude slid like 10 yards to punch me.
We need to get you out of here.
I heard about you.
I have no quarrel with you.
Then you crashed the wrong party.
Freeze? What do you want with me?
I just require a moment of your time.
Let me go! Help me!
Oh, man. Okay, so he's after Boyle for some reason. Fucking hell. I don't know why I suck right now.
We gotta work together, man. What are you waiting?
Finally. Alright, get back here. I hate that guy, but I gotta save him.
It looks like Freeze isn't the only one with a cryogenic weapon. This door is frozen shut. I'll need to enter the ballroom through the balcony.
Okie dokie. So, I guess his thugs are equipped with their own freeze weapons, which is not good. Because those things will fuck you up pretty quick.
Freeze is gone. One of Penguin's goons will know where that chopper's going.
Trashed the place, and our frozen friend made his escape. That's mission accomplished in my book.
Mine too. Time to count up our loot and bug out.
Okay, so there's two guys with freeze guns. Gonna
be eating well this book, boys.
Should probably try to take them out first, right?
When's our ride coming?
Though I can't. Appears I can't actually do a glide kick on them for some reason.
Doesn't he know how much money's just lying around this place?
And the disruptor doesn't work on them. Great. Alright, well, let's get some cover and then jump down and beat the shit out of these guys. Oh, God. Okay. So, they're just gonna sit out there and take pot shots at me, I guess. Fuck! Really don't have a lot of time to dodge those. God damn it. And regular punches don't work on them. What about beatdowns? There we go, that's the ticket. And what about instant takedowns? That'll work. And then I think I'll prescribe shock gloves for everybody else. And you know what? Let's try this. Why did it break my combo? Did they really not equip me with the combo batarang? I was gonna do the multi-ground takedown, but the game had other ideas. Okay, there's still a lot of guys here. That was really close. Put that box down, bitch.
Watch it, watch it.
And second round of the shock gloves. That's when you know it's a long fight. 51 combo, I'll take it. It's the best I've done in this so far.
Don't hurt me.
Where is he taking Ferris?
I don't know. I promise!
Do you have any idea how many of your friends I sent to the hospital on Christmas Eve?
Look, one of Penguin's dealers. He's doling out the weapons Freeze gave us. He must know. We were supposed to meet up in South Gotham.
You can meet up in the emergency room instead.
You're damn right, son.
Targeting someone like Ferris Boyle. It's sickening.
I know you'll bring him to justice, sir.
I'll see this one wheeled into Blackgate on a gurney.